Hello everyone and welcome back to another Star Wars Action Figure Review. Today I got for you is the Black Series 6-inch Guardians of Evil Senate Guard. Now this is of course that 4-pack and I will be making 3 different parts. And the only reason I'm going to do 3 is because I already did the Imperial Royal Guard and it's just a re-release. So I didn't think about really re-reviewing him again. But yeah, if you wish to check out my older review, just go ahead and scroll through my channel. Other than that, let's go ahead and start the review over this guy. Now, he does utilize the same body as the Imperial Guard, but I expected as much. I mean, I don't expect him to make a whole new figure already. I mean, why fix something that isn't broke? The only difference with him is, except one accessory, is the head is retooled. And, of course, it does look like the Senate Guard. And the thin part is a very solid plastic. And the other major part is his gun, which is nice. And the last little accessory is the blaster pistol, which I didn't bother taking out of the holster. And the rubs are made of that very soft flow fabric. It just flows, so it looks very natural, basically. Then as you can see, you do have the same, again, same body and as the armor pieces and such. Now, in terms of articulation, he's good. He has like a ball-jointed head, ball-hinged shoulders, ball-hinged elbows, ball-hinged wrists, ball-jointed, ball-hinged upper torso, ball-jointed hips, swivel thighs, double-hinged knees, and the ball-hinged swivel ankles. Now, just in case you're wondering how I get the gun on, what I do is I extend the arm out a little bit, and then I just loop it through like so, and also just compensating to adjust the robes a little bit. And there you have it. And now we get to the packaging. But since this is the Senate Guard, we'll just focus on him. Here's the bio if you wish to pause the video and read. And that's all the time I have for this action figure review, guys. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.